So, for example, if a person finds out that mouth is dry in the morning, it's very good to use a technique, taping of the mouth tonight. So it helps to utilize nitric oxide, increases CO2, and also improves oxygenation of the human body. So in the morning, when person starts tape mouth, because many sick people and even many healthy people can find out that when they wake up in the morning, their mouth is dry, then that during early morning hours, we were breathing through the mouth. So for this reason, actually, Russian patients, not doctors, in 1960s invented a technique how to tape mouth at night. You just buy surgical tape, put a tape across your little cream vaseline on lips, and bend the end so that it's easy to remove in the morning. It looks quite maybe like ascetic or like a kind of harsh way to do it, but people who start practicing it, they immediately feel that there is a difference how we feel in the morning. And if a person starts to measure breath holding time in the morning, particularly, because this is the most important parameter according to Buteyker, how much is morning breath holding time, not during daytime. And I'll explain in a short while why. When people start to use it, we find difference, and the morning CP, morning breath holding time, is significantly larger.